You heard Brinda Karat there. She says a case should have been made out for culpable homicide not amounting to murder. Maximum punishment is 10 years. Why culpable homicide? Because as she rightly pointed out, there were signs that a disaster could happen. The refrigeration plant wasn't working. The pipes were corroded. A number of other factors. Unfortunately, justice was denied in this case. Let me quickly bring in Santosh Tiwari from Ground Zero. Santosh, understandably, people are very, very angry. They are very hurt by this kind of verdict.
Yes, Gaurav, this is mockery of the miseries of Bhopal gas victims, clearly. And the way they have shown their anger today, it's clear, clear depiction that this is something which has happened. This justice can be called an injustice to the miseries of the people. Because what they expect now is at least deportation of Warren Anderson, who is the prime accused, and also at least the punishment for the culpable homicide. And this particular charge they want to be included when this case goes to the next level, Gaurav.
Indeed, stay on with us.